Freeburg High School switches to online classes for almost 2 weeks after a teacher tests positive for COVID-19. A Facebook post from the district superintendent says the high school will maintain only online learning through August 26th. Freeburg High plans to resume hybrid learning on August 27th, according to the post. The teacher who tested positive had contact with other teachers, but not any students.